Hi everyone, muy buenas a todos. Muy buenas a todos. How is going? Este es Bass Rock. Este es Bass Rock a Little Today. Bass Rock. You want to go first? That is not the Mac Cargo version, that is the more heavy big bass and like a rock version than Mac Cargo. We face a Sylveon, Gardevoir, Swampert, I guess. Face a Sylveon, Swampert, Gardevoir, seems. Because that mulligan seems that. We can go Lele Lily, I guess. Yeah, we can go Lele Lily. Nice, so. I guess. We discard one baby bus, baby bus, or and yeah, this is a big heavy version, big heavy GX version, and I guess we save the Kukui for later to get a bad keep with the Yancy. So I will spin the hand to keep only the Kukui. So now we Lily. So we play four Brooklet Hill. We play four Brooklet Hills for Ultra Ball and no Diancie yet. So I hope to find it with the Kukui. Hey Shifu, how is going? I'm doing well. I'm considering going to Lille. So maybe I go Lille. Oh, he judged with nothing more. So maybe I'm considering go Lil. But yeah, I'm so good. Buenas, Poconita, ¿qué tal? ¿Todo bien? ¿Todo bien, Poconita? Should we Kukui to try to find the Yancy? Oh, never lucky. I guess we put pressure with Big Bass. We should put pressure with Big Bass. The opponent judge into Fairy for Sylveon, then let's see if he has supporter or not. Maybe he has no supporter. Yeah, I'm playing your deck, Shifu, so hopefully you enjoy the stream. Hopefully you enjoy the stream. I'm playing your deck. So nice. No, Jeremy, that is the Shifu Bass Rock deck. Un poco decepcionado, perdimos una gran oportunidad. Sí, la verdad que toda la razón, pero bueno. ¿Qué le vamos a hacer? Son cosas que pasan. Y bueno, es fútbol, así que no pasa nada, no pasa nada. Queda mucha liga todavía. Yeah, es Shifu list. Level Cynthia. I guess we can GX this Sylveon. LOL, now we've. Now we found the brooklets, but we don't find any. We don't find any energy. So I guess we KO Mudkip or the Ralts. The Mudkip or the Ralts. I will go for the Mudkip. No swapper, no party. Let's snipe some Zorks, hopefully. Hopefully, yeah. Does the card okay, so he's gonna stretch anyway the card, so if we get the Ralts, we'll put the Ralts again anyway. So I guess we GX this Gardevoir if we find any energy into the Cynthia. So I guess we Ultra Ball or Lycanroc puts Gardevoir and then GX the Gardevoir. That seems a really good plan. We play one Acerola, Jeremy, one Acerola. So yeah, read my private message, Shifu. I send you a private message. I guess both decisions seems fine, honestly. Both decisions seems fine, like go for Ralts or Mudkip, because if he puts a Swampert, maybe he can... If he puts a Swampert, maybe he can put more Ralts, more setup and stuff. So I guess it's KO, right? 200 to 30. Yep. Password too strong. That's the Swampert, Cynthia. So I guess now we kill the Sylveon and we should be super fine. We simply kill the Sylveon and we should be super fine, I guess. Password GX is gonna take 5 prizes. Password GX is gonna take 5 prizes. Okay, that's... How is the ability of Swampert in English? I don't know how is the ability in English of Swampert. So now we KO for sure this Sylveon. And I guess we save this hand because this hand is super broken. So Password GX takes 5 prizes. Easy. Super broken, super broken. Super broken. ¿Volvió Garde? No creo. Don't think so. But now we beat Ring and KO this Swampert, right? So, GG. ¿Volvió Garde? Garde is not that good against Passwall, I guess. This is 160, right? Yeah, so... Easy. Victory. We are really close to 2500 coins. Este fin de Lil, sí, este fin de. Power Draw is ability, okay, thank you, Jeremy. Power Draw. Baby Bass Active. Empoleon. Empoleon. Should we Cynthia simply or. I guess we can simply Cynthia. Empoleon seems. I mean. Depends on how Empoleon setup. Depends on how Empoleon setup. Next time we can Kukui KO the Piplup, so that's nice. Ponen no Piplup y con el tema matará. Mira la cara que tiene de killer. Mira, mira, mira la cara de Piplup. Mira la cara de Piplup. El primer torneo medio gordo con una expansión, ¿cuándo es? Pues. El primer torneo con la expansión nueva es el Internacional de Brasil. El fin de semana del 16, 17, 18 de noviembre. Será el primer torneo legal y además un internacional con el nuevo set. What is the secret ingredient to this password list? The password seems. This list seems really. This list seems really consistent, honestly. This list seems really consistent. Yeah, like Shifu said. Mudkip Primplup, okay. I guess we Kukui to. And then we'll travel for DNC. I will discard the choice band and I guess the Acerola for DNC to KO. That seems okay. I will power up this Baby Bass because if he KO, he's completely fine. 70. I mean, it's consistent because he has a 4 Brookless, 4 Trouble. Yeah, Chulele. Maybe I prefer the Magcargo version. I guess I prefer the Mac Cargo version in general. But this version seems really good too, so I guess it's a personal preference. Mac Cargo or not, so. Nice ball. Bueno, de Piplup. So, let's see if he has the another beacon turn. Or, yeah, seems a beacon turn again. En realidad como juez. Puede ser, puede ser. So, he has no more Bullpix, or maybe Bullpix is price. Maybe. I guess Sudogudo seems good in the theory. Always in the theory. And I guess I will Kukui simply to kill this Piplup. I will Kukui to kill this Piplup. And I guess we can put her into Rockruff to KO later. ¿Vas a abrir caja este fin a tope? Pues mira, jugué tres presentaciones, o sea, jugué una presentación, mi hermano jugó otra y me pillé un tercer kit de presentación para tener cartas sueltas, entrenadores y tal. No me salió mucha cosa, me salió solo un Tyranitar y un Sceptile GX, pero bueno, mi idea es, después de esa tres kits de presa, mi idea es pillarlas sueltas. De esta forma, como es bastante difícil pillar las cartas sueltas, porque acaban de salir. Como hay muchos amigos de mi ciudad que han jugado a los Presen, tengo la suerte de que me van a prestar carta. Entonces, si juego un tipo de mazo u otro, si juego un tipo de mazo u otro, ellos me dejarán las cartas que yo necesite. Entonces, estoy prácticamente casi cubierto. Estoy prácticamente casi cubierto. Oh, we have no KO. I guess we simply Lily. We simply Lily. We try to find energy. Nice. Entonces estoy medianamente cubierto. Porque me pueden prestar cartas los amigos. Ese es mi plan. En vez de abrir cajas, pillar suelto o que me presten para Brasil. Buenas, Oak. Perfecto. A ver, quiero ir, la verdad quiero ir, pero me lo estoy pensando. Vamos a ver qué pasa. Thank you, Jeremy. Hey, what's up, Tiramisu? Yeah, I try my best, Jeremy. Sometimes I do misplays, of course. You are adjusting the list every day. Yeah, after some plays today, I will check how can we improve the list. My fan decks get wrecked by Bass. I mean, Basswell is always strong. Basswell is always strong. He paralyzed me, so I guess we simply Guzma the Piplup. I guess we simply Guzma the Piplup. And KO, and then if he get the Lycanroc, we simply P3. So we should be in a really good position. Okay, sorry. Now? No, sorry. Sometimes, I don't know, I click some button. Sometimes I click some button and I don't know why I was muted, but yeah, now it's fine. Yeah, sorry. Now I will read you, sorry. Would you always attach turn one energy to Rockruff and turn two to your active password? I guess it depends on the matchup, but if you start Big Bass, if the opponent is not playing Malamar and you start Big Bass, I guess it's better to attach two energies into the Big Bass because you put a lot of pressure to the opponent. You put a lot of pressure to the opponent. Okay, one second. You put a lot of pressure to the opponent. And if he KOs, you simply B-string Sledgehammer or visiting another big boss. Sledgehammer and attach energy into the Rockruff when the opponent's attack is at full prices. So, in my opinion, it's better to put two energies into Big Bass if you start with it active than put energy into Rockruff if the opponent is not playing Malamar, is playing another deck. That's my opinion. But I guess both plays seems fine. I mean, attaching to Rockruff seems completely fine too. I don't know, Tiramisu, I'm putting some music random in YouTube. I don't know if it's the Lights of the Battle theme, sorry. ¿Qué fuiste? Acá di la Sevilla, la jugué contigo. No, la jugué en Sevilla. Soy fin. ¿No me viste? Sí, me viste, ¿no? Jugué la de Sevilla, jugó a mi hermano y. Y compré un kit aparte. Hey Umbreon, I will decide this night or tomorrow. I put a poll in Twitter, so I want to go Lil, so not sure yet. Bass is too aggressive, yes. I feel like you learn how to play a deck by playing a lot. Yes, that's true. You learn a lot by this way. I guess we go to the Travish. That seems okay. And we put pressure with Diancie. So now we see that he's playing a Shrine deck, so we will try to be careful with the items. I guess we go Jet Punch Diancie. Jet Punch Diancie seems fine. So now if he draws a lunch, he only hits for 80, I guess. The Shrine matchup is very good for the deck. Let's see. Lele on board is not something that makes me happy. That Lele on board, I'm not super happy with that. Next on the good thing is that we can bench Sudogudo. But then he will discard one baby pass. Sudogudo is really good against Shrine. Never too late, Umbreon. Yeah, I need to decide. I want to go. Yeah, Lycanroc is super good against Shrine, but the Lele on board seems scary. Right? Lele on board seems scary. Why you hit for 120? 1-2. Hikukui. Okay. For example, now I guess we attach here. I mean, we KO. 30-50. We need to Kukui, right? So we Kukui first to kill this card. I guess we attach here because Lycanroc seems super good. And I guess we simply Jet Punch. So now he needs. He needs Kukui. He needs Kukui or Choice Band. Let's see if he finds it or not. I guess next turn we simply Guzmai Travish plus Sledgehammer Travish. So Hyoranguru to try to find the KO. Okay. So he has not the KO right now. He needs to find the Choice Band or Beast Energy. Hopefully he whiffs. And if we find the Acerola, should be crazy. I mean, the matchup is. Seems okay, but it's not that good, I guess. No encuentro la review de la nueva expansión para las cartas. En Limitless hay una review en inglés. En español, no sé si hay. So he can't find the Choice Band, but we are gonna lose next turn, I guess. So, and we're gonna die next time. So, should we Kuzma or should we Lycanroc evolve Chaos something? I mean, we hit for 50 only. I want to find the Brooklet, but this turn seems really scary to do a good decision. I guess I will go for this one and Guru. I will attach DC, I will attach Choice Band. And I guess I will Cynthia and try to find that Brooklet. Nice. The thing is, if we put Sudogudo, he needs to discard something. If he discard the Ansi, I'm super fine with that because Ledgehammer is less good. Discard one Baby Bass, I'm super good too with this with that. We have the Acerola, so I will take the risk and maybe he can't find away, but later we can jet punch these two to take two prizes in one turn. Just Acerola, yeah, the opponent is gonna find the shrine, I guess. For example, second Acerola seems really crazy good if you can fit it. Second Acerola or something like that. So, oh, Acrobike, he finds the shrine. Or the switch or the Guzma or something, he finds it. Counter energy. Choice Band. Oh, he's gonna KO something. He's gonna KO something. Shrine 2? He has the Shrine 2 or the Guzma. If he has no Guzma, okay, he has Guzma. So, it's that a KO? That a KO or not? Garb, how many items we have? Only two. We need to be careful with items. That a KO? 130. So I guess we Acerola. The Bass or the Lele? I guess the Bass. I guess we have Acerola the Bass. Yeah, so we can jet punch later. So I will do this switch to do 130. Attach here to jet punch later. KO. So at one point. Now it's Sledgehammer's turn, so at one point we will jet punch these two. But it's close yet. Yeah, one Acerola for sure. The second is like okay, but one Acerola for sure. Wow, you won against four Acerola, Jeremy? That's crazy. Three times against Garbapod. Yeah. Garbapod. That is not really played, right? Not heavily played. Okay, so Cynthia. He needs to find the switch Baby Bass with the Brooklet. Okay, that's the shrine. How many Brooklets we have? Two in the discard, so we have two more. Or the Lele is gonna die. Maybe the Lele is gonna die. Okay, so I guess we simply kill the Mag Cargo. Hopefully we find the Brooklet. If not, Lele is gonna die. Okay, so I guess I will attach into baby bus seems okay, and then cloud slash. We need a Guzma at one point, because now Garp can kill the big bus if he finds the Guzma, because we have three items. So he can take two, he can take four prizes in one turn. So it's a little scary. Yeah, he can Guzma and take four prizes in one turn. Yeah. Oh, he whiffs. Oh, he has everything. Oh, no way. No way. Oh my god. Hope he whiffs the other rainbow. Hope he whiffs the other rainbow. So I guess we go baby bass, safe like a rock. And he avoids the pitching turn. So we need one heads. We need one heads. So hopefully we get one heads, hopefully. Please. I will put the Rockruff in case we can Lycanroc something. So please. Okay, I guess we take the risk, but we take the risk, but it's fine. Now we need Lycanroc to win, because we can retreat the Lycanroc, Buzz, Energy. So we need one Lycanroc to win the game. Ivan is thinking yet what he can put active. He puts Oranguru. How many items we have? 1, 2, 3, only 3. So he can't KO at least if he has no Kukui. Yeah, Shifu for sure. Normally if you don't bench Lele. If you don't bench Lele, you should be super fine, I guess. So if he can't take a prize right now, I guess we simply win the game. Yeah. Oh, we find the Guzma. That's crazy good. We find the Guzma. We find the Guzma. Nice! So 3-0 with the deck. 3-0 with the deck. We are really close to 2500 points. Nice. Oh, Star Lele is sad. That's what happened when you have Lele, right? Star Lele is sad. But we have this is. We have this is. So we face a Weavile deck, seems. Let's put pressure into this Coco. We have not a really good hand. Where are my Brooklet Hills? Where are my Brooklet Hills? So next we can Kukui and put Big Pass. Okay, he plays the Weavile of the ability. So I guess we go Kukui, then Big Pass, Jet Punch, KO this Weavile. Hmm. Mess ball. So seems a Coco Weavile Spirit deck, I guess. I guess Kukui is 80, so we Kukui to find the Bass Wall. So we Ultra Ball for Peace Ring. Guzma, I guess I want to keep the Acerola. So we retreat. KO, and I guess we simply KO the... we 30 into the Coco. Oh yeah, we should put the 30 into the Sneasel better, I guess. Hey Cocotín. Desitase, we play a good deck. El meta necesita una Nereida, pero si es Exo Hex, solo uno actualizada, sí, estaría guay. Oh, Latios. Latios is hard to deal. Y and he finds the choice ban. That's sad. We're in a bad position. That Cynthia finds Choice Band, Latios. Yeah, that seems scary. Because if we hacer all of the big pass. Oh my god. That seems really scary. Right? I guess the best option is give him the Lele. So I will Acerola. Bench this. Touch. Not so good, but yeah, let the GX die and activate Beastring. Why bench the pseudo? No, he has 3 cards in hand, come on! That is not fair. He has 3 cards in hand, no find the Guzma. Why bench the pseudo? I don't know. Seems cool. Seems cool to bench the pseudo. It's funny. Nah, I guess we can't win at this point. So complicated. So complicated that Latios tech. Yeah, I guess we can't win. He's gonna take 3 prizes and then Lele. Nah, there is no way. Yeah, we shouldn't bench the pseudo because he has an ability. So we shouldn't bench the pseudo. Nestball for Coco. Nah. And he avoids, I mean, he avoids the Beast Ring turn. That's sad. We need to find the energy. Let's go. Okay, so we Rooklet first. Rooklet first, and then Kukui to find the energy. Let's go! Energy! Oh, GG. So hard, so complicated. Latios. Yeah, the Brain Draw is so good. It's fine. It's fine. You take out the Latios. Yes, yeah, I mean, and even if we KO, he has Sledgehammer. So we were in a really bad position. We were in a really bad position, I guess. I need some ideas to test Halloween decks tomorrow. I need some ideas to test the Halloween decks. Oh, that start is bad. But we can Guzma the second turn. We can Guzma the turn two. We can Guzma turn two. So we can Kukui turn one. Turn two Guzma something and maybe KO. Gengar spread list. I need some ideas, some lists, so everyone that send me a list of Halloween, I will play tomorrow. I will play tomorrow. I guess we put the Rockruff. Rockruff seems good. And I guess I will Kukui. So next time we can Brooklet attach KO Guzma. Guzma KO Sarua. So that seems a sort of Lycanroc. So we should have the advantage in the theory. We should have the advantage. Big Bass is really hard to deal for my opponent. So I guess if the Brooklet continue being on board, we simply Brooklet, Big Bass, Touch, Guzma, Sorua, KO. So hopefully my opponent has no Counter Stadium or Fee Blower. Maybe Tiramisu, but if he do that Lele DC Guzma play, he didn't set up. You know what I mean? If he do that, I guess he. If he goes Guzma turn 1, he can't Lily, so he can't set up, so I guess in the future it's better for us, even if we lose that, I guess. So, Guzma this boy. Guzma this boy. And Jet to Pancho. Jet to Pancho. I mean, it was risky to put the DC. It was risky, but if the opponent finds Guzma DC KO, normally they don't Lily, so they don't set up. So I don't know. I mean, maybe it's not. It's risky, but I guess it's not that bad if the opponents do it. Yeah, maybe. I mean, maybe the fighting was better. Maybe attach the fighting was safest. Weakness policy. We don't play any blower. We don't play any blower. Because the turn after, they can like arrow your Pokemon with energy. Yeah, that's true. I don't know, that's where, that's a really interesting opinions and decisions, I guess. So I guess that is not one decision like 100 truth. I guess everything has okay things and not that good things. So I guess it's good to discuss these kind of things. Yeah, if you don't play Macargo, I guess you don't play Blower. I mean, if you don't play Macargo, don't play Blower, because you can't find it when you need it. Yep, I agree. I agree. Without Macargo, it's like... Oh my god, we can't KO this Rockruff. Holy. I guess we put two big bass. That seems okay because we can beast ring one of them if he KO. If he KO, we can beast ring one of them. So that seems okay, I guess. We can beast ring one of them. So I will put here. And he can't power up two Lycanrocs or KO, at least if he has no Deoxys. Surprise attack to KO Zoroark. That's nice. That's nice. Surprise attack for KO Zoroark. He plays multi-switch, he discards, he has only one Zoroark in field, so the good is really crazy against Zoroark. Really crazy good. He retreats. So with the GX, he killed the Big Bass, but then we Beast Ring, Judge, KO Lycanroc. We hit for 160, 180 with the Ansi, 180 with the Ansi. So I guess that play was fine to put two Big Bass. That play to put two Big Bass, I guess, was fine. Okay, so let's see if it works. Let's see if it works. Yeah, it's Malamar too, because they can't set up everything. But it's Malamar is super good too. So let's simply be string Judge, KO. The Ansi is in the deck. Yes. The Ansi is in the deck. So be string one. Attach here. Judge. Oh, to find another something. Okay, that is fine. And I guess we can GX and then Knuckle Impact. So I guess we simply GX and then Knuckle Impact. Yeah, if we are gonna do the GX, I shouldn't bench the DNC. If we are gonna do the GX anyway, we shouldn't bench the DNC. We should bench Baby Bass and B-String Baby Bass. But I was thinking of Knuckle Impact, and Knuckle Impact we need the Ansi. But then I see, okay, it's better the GX. So if it's better the GX, we should put not the Ansi, we should put the Baby Bass and this ring. The Baby Bass too. So now we can kill this sword too. Evolve Lycanroc and we simply win the game. If I like it, we are fine as well. Yeah, of course. So many options. Yeah, the deck. Big Bass is super good. Big Bass is simply super good. So he finds a DC, so maybe he Guzma the Rockruff. Fine. We kill the Lele. Ricky Odelele and we are fine. So I guess we simply Lily. We simply Lily and we should be okay. Or Cynthia. Cynthia seems better. So I will attach this, I will attach this, I will put this, attach here. Cynthia, try to find some energy. Hey Benji, thanks a lot for the beats. How is going, Benji? Hopefully you are well. Thanks a lot for the beats. So yeah, password to strong. I want to face on Malamar to see how is the matchup. I really want to face on Malamar and then we can check how is the matchup. Should I go Lil, Benji? Tell me. So next time we will travel for Lycanroc, KO Diancie for example. But I guess if he plays no Deoxys, there is no way he can win. So we only lost one game against Shrine because we need to bench Lele and then he finds Latios DC choice into Cynthia and we couldn't power up Lycanroc that is really good and the Brooklets and stuff. That's one Lele for Judge, maybe. I expect a Judge. Maybe he plays no Judge, maybe yes, maybe not. Cynthia, okay, so GG. Well played. Cynthia. Era la Cynthia. Oh, he plays Hammer, what? What? He plays Hammer, what? I will check if we have the Guzma. Yep, we have one Guzma left. So let's simply Guzma. Retreat. And boom, Nuggle Impact. Boom. 180. Really good deck, really strong. Hey CY, how is going? How are you? Oh, Harijarigami again. We lost to Harijagami before for the Latios. We lost before for the Latios. I'm really sure if we judge, we dead draw, so I will Cynthia. If we judge, I will dead draw, so let's Cynthia. Hume. Oh, my opponent has no Beast Energy Diancie for KO. Hey, Real Games. How is going, Real Games? No, I'm not gonna bench Sudo this time. Who is the best player from Denmark? The best player for Denmark? Jesper King Eriksen. Jesper King Eriksen. Hey Kalilov, how is going? So, Should we GX something? Should we GX something? Why not? Coco or Weavile. What is the best option? I guess Coco is hardest to deal. Not the best GX in the world, but oh my god, that hand is bad. Where are my four Brookless Hill? Where are my four Brookless Hill? Any hope for Sorogar with Trevenant line? The grass Trevenant? The grass Trevenant? That seems interesting, right? But I guess you can KO Weavile easier. You can KO Weavile easier with Jet Punch or Sledgehammer, I guess. I don't know. We had a really bad hand against Shrine. We are having really bad hands against Shrine always. But I don't know if you need Trevenant at all, maybe. Your life is terrible, but Pokemon is fun. Okay, so let's have fun with the real life. Oh my god, look at this hand! That is not funny. That is not funny. That is not funny. That is simply not funny. Where are my four Brooklets? Please, four Brooklets. One, I only need one, please. Yeah, the theory seems okay. And Trev deals super good with Lycanroc. Yes, that's true. Please, give me a Brooklet heal. We couldn't KO Latios. Oh, Latios is 110? Okay, so we definitely should KO Latios. I was thinking Latios was 130. I was thinking Latios was 130. So, sorry. Yeah, we should KO the Latios. Yes or yes. Definitely, definitely. We should kill Latios, yes or yes. We don't play Macargo. This is Shifu Sansu list, Benji. That is his list. So we are playing his list. That is scary. That is scary, but he needs like a lot of things. He needs a lot of things. So I guess we put baby pass. We put baby pass. Vitoringo. Let's play Vitoringo. Bistring. Bistring. Pium. So now he needs Beast Energy and one Heads. If not, it's impossible. B3, Vitoringo. Into Orokroof. Orokroof. I mean, if we can win this game, we'll be crazy. If we can win this game, we'll be crazy, honestly. Because we have nothing. We have nothing. That Weavile hits for zero damage. GG. That Weavile hits for zero damage. GG. Oh my god, we are gonna win the game that we draw the worst. No, the Latios again. Ah, the Latios again. We are in a Sledgehammer turn, right? So we can simply Kukui KO. I always confuse if it's the opponent with 4 prizes or me. I always confuse the attack of pass. Yes, having nothing is the best way to win against a sprint. That seems funny. That lattice is scary. Woohoo! Good. He's gonna kill with lattice anyway, so. Ui. Nice. Nice. KO. We played two more Lycanrocs, so in the Cynthia we need to find one Lycanroc. At least we need to find one Lycanroc. Into the Cynthia, please. Only one. And I will be happy. Only one Lycanroc. One Ultra Ball, one Lycanroc. We play three. Stretch again for what? What do you want to take? Baby Bass, Coco, Baby. Feel free to change something during testing. Yeah, I guess 4 B-string is a lot. You don't need 4 B-string, I guess. I guess in this version you can focus on 3 Big Bass CX and 2 Babies. Because it's a version more aggressive, so you go with 3 Big Bass, and then when the opponent KO the Big Bass, you simply Sledgehammer, you only need one baby bass. So, I guess 4 B-string is a lot. 4 B-string seems a lot. Oh, we can. Should I bench it? Should I bench it for B-string turn? Yeah, it makes sense, I guess. For B-string or Lycanroc, please, Ultra Ball. Whew. We are the best. We are the best. Nope, I don't wanna change. Yeah, I mean, 4 B-string guaranteed the B-string at one point, that's true. But I will play 3 minimum, in that list I will play 3 B-string minimum, and maybe the 4, maybe. I really like Lily in basketball, so I will enter maybe 3rd Lily. I really like Lily as a card in this format. So maybe 3 lilies. Judge is so it's a little random, but one is fine. One Acerola is fine too. 3 Kukui is super cool. Yeah, I prefer 3 Big Bass, 2 babies, I guess. Bathrock too strong. And we draw like nothing. We are winning every game with Bathrock. That's the hammer, it's fine. We played 3 DCs. Well played. So the best strategy against Shrine is half nothing. Oh, we win that game. Oh, we win that game. It's crazy how we win that game. And we misplay because the turn that we KO with Lycanroc, we go by the Coco, but because I was thinking like Latios is 130, but Latios is 110, so even with the misplays and draw nothing, we managed to win. Yeah, one Judge is fine. Acerola is fine. Terrier should be nice. What full art can we get on this ladder? I guess it's Acerola, Benji. I guess it's Acerola. I really like 3 Kukuis. I want to enter the Lily. Maybe we quit one B-string. Oh, Sniper Jeremy. Jeremy Sniper. Maybe we quit one B-string for one Lily. I don't know. 4 B-string guaranteed B-string, that's true. I will change for 3 GX to babies. In this version, I mean, in this version. And the other card seems fine, I guess. The other card seems completely fine. This is a more aggressive version for sure. I like the 4 Brooklets. Really like the 4 Brooklets. Another Sneasel. Oh, Spread. Spread. Can we simply jet punch? Can we simply jet punch? Jet punch, jet punch, jet punch. Jet punch and chill. Good Murkrow, fighting resistance. Yeah, Kukui is super good, honestly. Good resistance, Murkrow, hehe. But I guess we simply chill. I don't want to bench the Lele if possible. We simply jet punch, jet punch, jet punch, jet punch. Yeah, it's really important for the tempo. No, 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 no. Ooh. Crazy. I will bench it, but I'm not sure. I don't want to do that, but yeah, let's do that. Don't want to do that, but... Please, find the DNC. DNC, 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 DNC. Oh, DNC is not KO, right? So we don't need DNC. We don't need DNC. Pass Rockcraft seems fine, I guess. Rockcraft seems fine. Oh, we should wait one turn. We should wait one turn to waste the Rockcraft. I was thinking like I can attach energy into Rockcraft, so my fault. So we shouldn't put a Brooklet this turn. We shouldn't Brooklet this turn. My fault. Because it's 20 damage for free for my opponent, so no need it. Oh, Alessandro, broken card. We could Guzma him back. I was thinking about that play. I was thinking like Guzma him back. But then I thought like, nah, that shouldn't be cool. Should we kill these? Should we kill these? I mean, should we go for the Sandrio? We have the Ants in the deck. Let's kill Sandrio. Let's kill Sandrio. Yum, get the pancho. Get the pancho. Another one. Ooh. Another one. Ooh, Phantom. Ooh, scary. Scary. Ooh. Scary. Per la Cynthia. That Acerola is cool. That Acerola is cool. I don't want to kill this Sneasel right now. Or maybe yes, maybe not, maybe yes, maybe not, maybe yes, maybe not, maybe yes. Yeah, we should kill the Sneasel. What do you think about the... Yeah, we should kill the Sneasel, I guess. I really like the build. I really like the build. I guess it was a really broken deck. It was a really good deck made by the creators. It's a really hard to play to, really hard to play to. But yeah, seems super cool. So yeah, Acerola in the ladder. We don't have any Acerola full art. Let's get it. Let's get it. So we only lose one game today. Because we Detro. So that seems a really good deck. Oh, sorry, Jeremy. All your four Cynthia was priced. Sorry, we shouldn't put these because we have nothing. We have no basic energy. With no basic energy, I will put this, I guess. GG, Jeremy. Sorry for that 4 Cynthia Price. Lol. Okay, we fetched Malamar, so we did a really good play. Put in the baby bus. Why not Shifu? I mean, the deck. Basketball is always strong. Basketball is always strong. Always. That B-string can be a Lily. That B-string can be a Lily. I will thin the deck. I will thin the deck because we need to draw support there. Yeah, you break so hard, sorry. The bike. Let's see if we can beat Malamar. Muy buenas, ¿qué tal? Pues sí, te digo, te paso el link. Te paso el link. Aquí le das a Tournaments. Clica en Tournaments, o sea, en la página que te he pasado, clica en Tournaments, clicas en los torneos, en los últimos que se han jugado, y a la derecha aparece un papelito, que son las listas. Y ahí puedes ver las listas, Xavi. De nada, no problem. Yeah, Shifu, thanks for the following, gracias por el follow, Xavi, muchísimas gracias. Pues ahí en Limitless le das a torneos, clicas en los últimos torneos, están listas de expandes y estándar, y a la derecha vienen las listas. Yeah, that's another list of Bashrock, so... Bashrock is really strong in general. He's gonna Chaimeko me. Oh my god, that play. Every time people bench Mark Shadow with no needed. That is too easy prices. Hombre Pichel, ¿qué tal? Grande Pichel, maestro, mi maestro Pichel. Saludos de Mariló, un saludo para Mariló también. Sí, hablo en español de vez en cuando. Pero tú piensas que... ¿Por qué tengo esta mano? Why have this hand? Piensa que casi todo el mundo que me ve, casi todo el mundo... habla inglés, entonces hablo en español cuando me habla alguien en español, pero... Normalmente me centro en hablar inglés, pero sí. Ahora que me has hablado tú, por supuesto, campeón. Saludos a los dos. We are playing against the final opponent. Yeah. Final opponent, let's go. We should evolve the Lycanroc, I guess. Because I forgot the Chaimeko. I guess we should evolve the Lycanroc. We should evolve the Lycanroc. That's too late. Oh, finally, we find something. Finally. Finally, we find something. I will do that. I will do Choice Bando. Lily for 2, give me 1 fighting energy. ¿Por qué? Why we. I mean, we have 11 energies. Tenemos 11 energías. Evolving like a Rocky can Goose Mate. Maybe, that's true. Yeah, because he has this Necrozma, so he's too. But if he do that, we sledgehammer the Marsh Shadow, so. Not really sure. It has pros and contras. Because we can sledgehammer, so then maybe he whiffs attack, then we B-string. I'm not sure. I guess we are okay now. We are okay. Oh my god, can we find any basic energy, please? Can we find any basic energy, please? Only one, only one. Wah! Energy! Woo! Woohoo! We are the best. Finally. Look at this hand. No energies. I try to avoid Basswell GX in early game if possible, and I will put it only in the Beastwing turn, Shifu, I guess, to take two prizes. So if you can take two prizes, I guess the correct way is put it the turn that you bench Beastwing KO two prizes, I guess. Deoxys, KO this, 40-80, no, he can't KO with Deoxys, haha, he needs to attack with the 120 attack, with the 120 he can, no, he's gonna attack with Chimeco again, no way, that is a troll player, he's trolling me, he's gonna attack with the Deoxys, I expect, lol, is that real? Why you are losing time? You are giving me time to win. Let's see. Yes, I'm sure I want to draw another card. I want to draw energies. I'm sure. I'm really sure to do that, Cynthia. Really, really sure. Hey, Pongy, vote on my Twitter. And depends on the votes, I guess I go or not. Maybe. I'm considering going. Not really sure, but I'm considering going. If only. My opponent is trolling me. I mean, if he plays well, we should lose this game. I guess we should lose this game if he plays well, honestly. But he's playing, like, really bad, really poorly. Because he's giving me time to power up both Lycanrocs. So if we power up two Lycanrocs, we are in a really good position. So why are you giving me time to power two Lycanrocs? Because if we KO me, we have time only to power up one Lycanroc, not two. I don't have the money of wars yet, E4G. I didn't receive any money of wars yet, so... Deoxys, finally! Finally, Kuzma. Okay, he's fine. We have another another Rock Guardafa. Rukruf. We have another Rukruf. And the Marchadop. Okay. Yeah, but I don't know why. I don't have the money yet. I will contact. I guess I will contact the Pokemon company to know what is happening, because I promise I don't have the money yet. I'm not trolling, it's true. You didn't receive the money. Yes, Real Games. First bet is new one. I guess I will GX this Marshadow, I guess. And I will Cynthia. Chris bet is no money. Yes, Lila de Brazil, if I go. Lil, because. I'm thinking. So, the plan is double Beastwing, KO, and then KO. That is the plan, double Beastwing. The goose might clutch in case he goes for moon eclipse. Yes, so depends of, yep, for example, now he do that, so we need to Guzma. We need to Guzma for sure. But he can't KO, right? It's not a KO. Oh, is that a... Why you do that? Why you do 120? Oh my god, that play was... That play was good! Holy! That play was good. I guess we simply attack. I guess we simply attack. Should we Xynthia? I don't want to lose my Beast Rings or my Guzma. I guess we simply attack. I don't want to lose my hand, honestly. The trip to Lille is... Yeah, maybe I should save the energy. That's what I'm thinking. I'm not really sure to go Lille, honestly. Yeah, I just attack. The travel on Friday, if I book that, is my city to Lisbon. One flight, then another flight Lisbon to Brussels, then train to... or car to Lille. So I need to be in the airport at 8:30 a.m. and I will arrive Lille at 10 p.m. So it's like 12-14 hours traveling on Friday. I will be super tired, but it's okay, I guess. I will be super tired, but it's okay. Okay, so we have... I want to check how many Guzmas we have. So I will check how many Guzmas we have. One Guzma only, so two in hand. So, Bird Beast Ring. Second Beast Ring. And that is the to go Lil. I guess we simply Guzma. Please. That seems okay. KO. So we need to find one energy, I guess, to KO the Dunwings. We need to find one energy. So we can ultra ball like a rock, something, and then try to find one energy only. DC or fighting. So that's to go. So I like 13-14 hours traveling, two flights, and then car or train. Sleep, play the event, and on Sunday I have bus Lille to Brussels and then Brussels to my city directly. So the travel back is okay because it's simply one bus, then airport to my city. The problem is the go, I guess, but airports are fine because you can relax. It's not like bus, a lot of hours of bus or something. So yeah, if I go, it will be that way. ¿Cómo mandas a Giratina todos los turnos a la pila para quitar vida? No, simplemente ataca 130. Simplemente atacas 130. 130, 130, 130. Y cuando te lo matan, lo vuelves a poner, Malamar. Carga energías, vuelves a pegar con él y así. Es la cosa. Si no te lo matan, pegas con el 130. ¿Qué te lo matan? Lo pones en la pila, haces la habilidad, lo cargas con Malamar y pegas. Ok, so we don't need any Guzma because... Oh, ok, we need the Lycan Rock. Oh, what? Lol. So, let's go for the Lycan Rock. We beat Malamar. Woo. We beat Malamar. Woo-hoo. Let's KO these, for example. What do you think of Real Madrid? Is in a complicated position. I guess the players are a little tired. Players seems a little tired of winning every year the Champions League. That's a lot of pressure. Then they play the World Championship. I guess it's a lot of things that makes that Real Madrid is not in his best level. I guess it's not the fault of the coach. I guess the players after the players are the same players 5-6 years in a row with little change. I guess they are a little tired of a lot of pressure and they are more relaxed, I guess, in general. So maybe that sometimes happens when you burn out, when you are in a really high level, the same players, because it's like no change at all. Maybe they are a little burnt out after so many effort and stuff. But I guess Real Madrid always keep up, and then they will improve for sure. Sí, el Nietales es brutal. Nietales me encanta, sí. Nietales es muy bueno. So I need some ideas. I need decks. I need ideas. I need some decks for tomorrow, Halloween decks. So please, if someone have some spooky list decks that I can play in the Halloween day, send me by private message of Twitch here. I can play Halloween list tomorrow. I need some ideas. So we are facing a fighting, water deck, Lapras maybe. Lapras Quagsire. Yeah, baby bulk. So I guess we go big bass. Sudogudo, Brooklet for big bass. We power up the big bass. Choice Band. Lily for 5. Okay, and then pass. En la granada del 80 más 80, si te quedan 3 premios. Si te quedan 3 premios, 80 más 80. En caso de que te queden 3 premios. Es bastante bueno porque con Choice Band hace 110 por 2 a los débiles a psíquico. O a los pequeños que no son GX débiles a psíquico, 80 por 260, mata todo también. Carga por la descarte, una carta bastante buena, retira por una solo. Topaz Rock is too strong. The deck seems too strong. Let's power up this. I guess we should answer all of this, the answer or DC retreat. I guess I will power up the password GX. We can take the risk to not, because in one turn we can GX this Lele and then knuckle impact this Lapras in one big turn. So the thing is that maybe he can Guzma the password. Maybe he can Guzma the password. KO the password. Because Quagsire moves energies 190, so if he has the Guzma, we are in a complicated position. Ninetale es lo mejor, creo yo, sí. 90 is the best. So I guess if he has the Guzma, we are in a complicated position because we can Sledgehammer, but Sledgehammer is 120, 150, 170. I'm not that happy right now. What is the best play here? We can Jet Punch. Yeah, I guess we Jet Punch. And attach to Lycanroc PC. I mean, Jet Punch is not the best at all, but but I'm really scary to that 190. So now if he wants to KO the pass, he needs to retreat. He needs to retreat, so then he needs another energy per turn plus Aqua Patch. That's the energy. And then he, okay, so now if he Guzma, he takes only one prize. That was the thing. He takes only one prize. That's okay. That's okay. And this retreat for 3. So we can put down the Rockruff and Jet Punch again. So Lycanroc can win the game. So let's Jet Punch simply. I mean, the matchup seems complicated, right? The matchup seems complicated. I will put here, here. I guess I will Lily for 2. we put in the Lele, I guess. But I guess we can't win this. He set up super well. We start so. Now he can do it KO this. It's gonna be hard to come back. Lycanroc can come back in a really good way, but. Oh, that's the switch. Okay. That's sad. So, with B-String is 100, sorry, 110, 130, 150 with Kukui, so we will need one heads only. The thing is that in the Kukui we need to find an energy, because I really want to save the Lycanroc. If I can, I really want to save the Lycanroc, so I guess I will take the risk, go Baby Bass, Kukui, so we need one energy into the Kukui. I will Kukui first, before B-String I will Kukui first, because I want to see Lycanroc. Oh, we took the energy, nice. So I will... so now we want another... B-String. So I guess the correct order is... Kruket first. Now B-String, because we want another B-String. Oh, but with this we don't need Kukui, right? 110, 140, 110, 140, 160. So that is KO, right? So, nice. So now we don't need Kukui, maybe we need Kukui for later, so I will Cynthia, so we have more outs to draw one of the four B-Strings. But of course we don't draw any B-String. Ah, that's sad. We play 4. So yeah, we should keep 4. So now the opponent needs Kukui. Or energy drive is KO. 1, 2, 3, 4. Energy drive is KO. Yeah, I won the Malamar game. He waited so much time with Chimeko, so... was bad for him, I guess. The thing is that... if he can't take any prize right now, we have a little possibility. Because we are 3-4. But if he takes one prize right now, we should be... Nah, that he finds the Kukui. Oh, but he benched the Lapras. I guess that was a bad play. He benched the Lapras because now we can GX the Lapras. He shouldn't bench that Lapras. I guess that was a really bad play. Because now we can KO this Lapras, so he needs to bench. I mean, I guess we are gonna lose, but he's giving me. He's giving me some outs to win. I used to bench that Lapras that he didn't need it. So I guess I will bench this. I really want some Rockruff. I will check the booklet. No more B-Strings. We have the Judge in the deck. Nope. Judge is in the prizes. Really sad prizes this time, I guess. So, GX. Now we have the Guzma. We need energy. That's the judge. We need Guzma. Oh, we have the switch. We have the win right now. We have the win. We can Lele Guzma. Kill this Lele. Switch. DC. Kill. So I guess he shouldn't bench the Lapras. I mean, maybe he has another Lapras anyway, because he has the Brooklet. So I guess he's gonna win anyway, but he gave me some option for free. He gave me some option for free. I mean, if he finds it, he's... I mean, and we shouldn't bench that big pass because he can Guzma now. That was a misplay that maybe cost us the game, because he can Guzma this basketball and KO. So we shouldn't bench this, because if he has no Guzma option, is he takes only one prize. That's the Lele for Guzma, maybe. He needs to find one choice, one, two. Yeah, we shouldn't bench that big bus. I guess it... I didn't think about that. Oh, but if he bench Lele, thanks to Sotogudo, he can't bench Lapras. This is a list of Shifu, one of our followers. He said me try to lead this list, so I'm trying his list of Shifu. So yeah, Real Games, I'm playing the Shifu list. I prefer the Mac Cargo version, but this is super strong too. I'm winning every game, only lose one game because Tetro, so... Okay, so he can energy drive for 120, 120, 140. He needs Aqua Patch, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. He needs a Choice Band, I guess. Oh no, he has the KO! No! He finds the KO. Thanks for following me too, honey. Oh, that was close. He finds the KO. That Aqua Patch. Yep. Well played. Yeah, he finds it. Really good game. Really, really good game. Nice. 21 winning streak is crazy good. Honestly. 21 winning streak is crazy, crazy good. Un saludo a mis amiguitos que están testeando por España y me tienen de fondo. Un saludo a mis amiguitos. Vamos a ver, let's see what we face. I want to test against some Malamars to see if the deck is okay against Malamar. I mean, we beat one, but more tests. Better to know how the matchup is. That Lele starts are so bad. That Lele starts are so bad. We face a grass deck, so no Lycanroc. No, no, no. No Lycanroc. Nine, nine. Yes, I want to draw one card. So let's travel for big pass. Yeah, I will definitely put three big pass, I guess. Seems better in general. And two baby. Because this deck is more aggressive, so if you want a more aggressive deck, play. If you want a more aggressive deck, play big pass. Yes, Shifu. My opinion, for sure, my opinion, so it's only my opinion. Because I have only this little test of 2 hours, so I'm really sure you test the deck a little more. So this is only test with 2 hours, it's like first impressions of the deck. But yeah, I want to add third Lily, I guess, to consistency, maybe could one Bistring, three big pass, two babies, and the rest. Seems fine. Okay. Cynthia. Bench this all in case. So next time we can Guzma. If we draw one energy, we simply Guzma. Oh, but he maybe he plays the ultra. How is the name? The Sceptile. Maybe he plays the Sceptile. That I can't touch Ultra Beasts, right? So maybe we will need the Lycanroc. Maybe we will need the Lycanroc. No. ¿Qué tienes ahí en Europa estilo Tulantoad? Pues Cardicuno, por ejemplo, que es la que yo patrocino de mi equipo. No sabría decirte, suelo comprar Cardicuno, Tulantoad, cosas así, el Car Market. Ok, Shifu. Y la Project, la hay que ser dos Avenir la Pro, sorry, Mudai. Sorry. Oh, we can't touch him. Can't touch him. That is super sad. Should we continue playing? Should we continue playing? Okay, let's continue playing. Because he has one card in hand, so maybe. Maybe he has nothing. I will Ultra Ball. Choice Bando. And switch. Rookruff. Let's put the Rookruff. So we need to clear this Sceptile. It's a Lycanroc. And then maybe. We have an option. Maybe. Please have one card in hand. No Guzma me, please. No Guzma me, please. No. Guzma is bad. No. Okay, Cynthia. Okay, the thing is that we don't have any Guzma. I will Kukui. If I evolve and he has Guzma, we lose, so. I will pass. No, if he has the Guzma, it's GG. If he has the Guzma, it's GG. Okay, double set type. GG. Double set type, we can't deal with that. We can't deal with that. Double set type. Impossible. I hope you like it, Shipu, I hope you like it. We go first. Now, thanks for telling me. Now it's fine, I guess. So I don't want to mention Lele, but that hand is complicated. Ultra Ball. That hand is super complicated, honestly. Because we need to throw three items. And we didn't secure anything, because if we like a rock, we have nothing. So we need to do that, but Inti, I guess. I don't want to touch the beast if possible, so I will take the risk. So now we need Lycanroc DC. Ah, really? Really? We have nothing for the next turn. That beast ring could be a Lily. Okay, surprise attack, let's go. Yes! Let's go. 70. Crucial 70 damage. Crucial 70 damage. I mean, with one Lycanroc, we are super fine. With one Lycanroc, we are super fine. Please don't find the switch. Don't find the switch. Don't find the switch. No, no. My opponents are so good at this game. Yeah, for sure. If we kill the Diancie, we are in a crazy good position. We kill the Diancie. Why people find his only copies of the things? Why? People find the only copies of the things. Now he attached and killed the Lele. Look at this. The shrine seems okay, but it's not that easy, honestly. It seems not that easy. He's got a Kukui, energy, second attack, boom, bye bye Lele, that's the Lily for the energy. ¿Qué pasa, Iria? ¿Qué tal? ¿Todo bien? ¿Todo bien, Iria? Nah. Can't win. ¿Cómo ha ido ese testeo? ¿Bien? Top deck Lycanroc, please. Top deck Lycanroc. Oh, this is a... Oh, it's colorless, so we can't... That's the colorless, okay. So... that's a lunch. Or KO, but... Discount energy, he's winning. Come on, he's winning. Victor Ingoton. So the water seems okay. I mean, we need to top deck something anyway, so... We need to top deck Lycanroc anyway, so... Pium. KO. We don't need the kids anyway. Rainbow. Boom. KO. That hand was triple ultra ball was super bad. That hand was crazy bad. Triple ultra ball. I guess it's gonna be the last game for today, maybe one more to try to win. One more game, I guess, and tomorrow Halloween decks. I need some ideas. Necesito ideas. Decirme decks de Halloween para jugar. I need some ideas for tomorrow. The only way that we win is Acerola. I mean, top deck Lycanroc, KO, then Acerola, KO again. Mira, Gengar, pasarme Halloween deck tip, secret deck to break the curse. But yeah, one more game, I guess. One more game. To try to win. Pasarme lista, pasarme listas. I need some list. Okay, so final game for today. Gardy, maybe? Is that a Gardy deck? Maybe. So, I really like this Vashrock list. I prefer with Mag Cargo, but seems super strong. It puts a lot of pressure to the opponent. Yep, it's a Gardy deck. I want to keep the Guzman because we play only three. We play only three. I really want to keep the goose. The goose. So let's set up. Let's set up. If this will be a big pass, I will attach it to the active. The next turn we can KO Judge and win easy. Next time we pitch like a rock. Judge. Boom. KO. Do you think strong energy is broken? Yes. Strong energy is broken. Definitely. Definitely. Okay, so I guess we simply kill the Mudkip or the rats. What is better, kill the Mudkip or the rats? Or the Sylveon? Or the Sylveon? Nah, we hit 150 only. I'm not sure if go by. If kill the. So now we don't need the switch. Kill the Ralts or the Mudkip? Ralts, Mudkip, Ralts, Mudkip, Ralts, Mudkip. Let's go for the Ralts this time. Let's go for the Ralts this time. We win before going for the Mudkip. Let's go if we go for the Ralts now. Hehe, magical ribbon for nothing. Hehe, magical ribbon for nothing. Need a vacation. Where should I go? Depends. What do you want? Beach, mountains, depends. Spain is cool. Spain is really cool. So now we simply put pressure with Lycanroc and attack, 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 attack. Then, when he kills the Lycanroc, we go Beast Ring and win. Easy. Attack with Lycanroc every turn. When Lycanroc dies, Big Bass, Beast Ring, GG, well played. That's all. He's gonna attack? Okay. Okay. Let's KO the Ralts again. Where should we put the... here, I guess. The Sledgehammer 150. No. Here. Seems better. Lily. Nah, we don't need the Brooklet right now. So, we play 4 B-strings. We play 4 B-strings. I don't see any B-string in my hand. Nice, yeah. Spain is super cool. You have a location, honestly. And the south of Spain is cheaper. And it's cool too. Maybe I... LOL! No! 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 Teleported! What? No! Stop! Stop! Don't do that! Don't do that! Crazy. Please, find one of the four energies. Only one of the four B-strings. 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 Only one. One of the four B-strings. Please. Please. Kukui. Please. B-string. Really? Why we don't put the choice one? Why we don't put the choice one in this baby bus? I told you. I told you. Why we don't put the choice band here? Okay, Eddie Sylveon. Boost, boost. why we don't put the choice band in the baby bus? Okay, anyway, we should have the advantage. Another Sylveon. Shifu, you need to play more than 4 B-strings. 4 B-strings is not enough. 4 B-strings is not enough. Oh, he can't KO my little baby bass. I can't B-string, all my energies are in hand. Look at this! Look at this! I can't B-string! I can't B-string! All my energies in hand. Player the part. All my energies in hand. Okay. Now we beat swing for the win. If I have some energy in the deck, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, I have 2 at least in the deck. I have 2 at least in the deck. Oh, but he bends the route so we can simply GX Lele. So, hope you have fun, people. It was a nice stream. Don't forget to vote in Twitter to say me if I come to lead or not. How do you have fun with this pass rock deck? It was super fun. Tomorrow I will think about Halloween decks. Yeah, try some spooky things. So hope you have fun. Yeah, Shifu, I know. I don't know. Maybe 4 is fine. Maybe 4 is fine. I don't know, Shifu. Maybe 4 is 5. So yeah, thanks a lot. Tomorrow at the same hour. Tomorrow at the same hour than today. Thanks a lot for the new followers. Hope you had fun. Hope you enjoyed. Yeah, tomorrow more decks, Halloween decks. And yeah, have a good day. Let's host some friend. Pues eso, muchísimas gracias a los que han estado. Espero que se hayan pasado bien con Bootstrap. Mañana, Dex de Halloween. You can check, I mean, you can write me on Twitch to say me what decks can I try. Some list. Así que bueno, muchísimas gracias. Espero que pasen buena noche mañana más, a la misma hora. Y bueno, pues que vaya bien. Have fun, people. Have a good night. See you.